2024 of all of your work. It's our largest ever installation of 210 tons. It originally ran the Great Western Railroad on Dublin, Colorado. That carries 15 tons of coal and 9,000 gallons of water. And we're going to be running past our train here in just a few minutes. Your engineer today is Ross, and your fireman is Earl. And be sure to give them one big wave of cheer as they go by. Never heard of nothing. Especially since it's about to be dead. So please cooperation here, please wave and yell and let them know that you appreciate all of my volunteers. Just so you know, the following on that engine, the shovel almost a half a ton of coal to the electric today. That's much up for this month because that 1,000 degree fire. You look at those and these are about 1,000 gallons of water going to the electric today.